I just feel like I've been getting like weird micro stutters in like building placements. They seem to fix whatever was going on off the jump. That was annoying all yesterday. Every jump you took was like duh, 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 jumping forward like crazy. Got a guy at llama. I know, I didn't actually get a llama. Just land on this SMG. Can I have those, please? Oh, great. Is he getting out of here? Or is he staying with me? That stutter. That was insane. Okay, so we know where he is. Oh, wait. How is he gonna get out of his staircase? I had a shot. Almost pulled out my semi. That wouldn't have been very helpful at all. Wait, did he? Okay, I was confused there for a second. I was like, did he really? What did he hit me with? A haunting? Another person? This is a joke. Hey, I'm over here, by the way. Waste my shield. Rude. Super rude. She brought me a scar though. That's kinda nice. Forgiven. All is forgiven. I will trade 7 shield for a scar any day of the week. Especially when I don't even have any AR. First place. Alright. I feel like I've won like one solo match over the past like 2 days since the patch came out. Like previous to that, I was like actually at a 7. I'm still at like a 20% win percentage in the last 7 days, which is insane because yesterday I won literally one match and lost like 30 in a row. That didn't hit? Wowzers. Come on, lady. Just let it hit you in the face. Stop being a rookie about this. Oh. One more time. One more time. Let's try it again. Try it again. Oh, dude, this dude can peek with the best of them. God, dude. Low ground warrior. For sure. Over here, underestimating him. I don't even have any mats left to build the floor. That's frustrating. That's what I get for underestimating him, wasting so much shield because he can peek like a boss. Just have to pray for a rift at Dur, or I'm dead. Well, I have a medkit, so I'll probably live, but I will not be happy about living. It'll be like a rough position, indeed. Hopefully that guy wasn't like heading here from Pleasant, because there was no rifts there, and he's like, oh, the only way I'm gonna get out is a rift. I can't believe I missed that shot. That first shot looked like it was like beamed on him. Dude, there looks like there's no rifts. Well, this is going to be rough. Worst parts, I only have like 226 mats, in addition to the fact that I'm gonna lose a shit ton of health. Do not tell me this guy just saw me. I have like a minute in the storm and there's someone like 20 yards ahead of me. It's kind of frustrating. That too, that's sad. Oh, he's gonna see me coming now. These micro stutters are so frustrating. I missed him again? Dude, I can't hit my shots today. In boxing because I have no mats. Dude is right there though. I don't think that was the kill, was it? Timing seemed off. No, it was. That's where the guy is? Oh, there's a guy under me. Is there a guy under me still? No? Really? That dude just walked over there without hearing me? Surprising. I definitely thought that guy knew I was there. Look at all the goodies he just left me. What the hell? and Rift to go so I can get my ass out of here. What a day. What a glorious glory. Stop and get this dude right here. Will I make the run if I do? Probably. I should have just swanton bombed him. Whatever. I'll just try to surprise him. Oh, I just fucked up. Oh my god. Yeah. Wowzers. Mats, I could use those. I just saw them. Thought I just saw him build off. This is frustrating. I don't have any mats now. There he is. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This guy's a total potato. Hiding though. I didn't get to pick up really any of that guy's loot either. I can't really even bounce well. This is a stupid tree. Can you build a wall, please? Is that a med kit? No, dude. What is this dude doing? I don't have my mats positioned right. Get a kill here. There's two here. Oh my god, what am I doing? Jesus, I tried to give that away. Holy crap, that was ugly. Don't do that. Don't ever do that at the end. Don't be so cocky. You're like, ah, I can just drop in and be an idiot. I should just kept shooting at him with my scar. What was I doing? Jeez. Whew, that was a good game though.